In December 2013, I crashed. I don't mean I got into a car accident. I mean I mentally and I physically crashed. I was an executive director at a digital media company, and I was working about 50 to 60 hours a week, and I was traveling out of state about 2 to 4 times a month. Plus, I'm a wife and a mom, and I have a lot of responsibilities. But for 12 months, I put everything in front of my own personal health and well-being. And that meant I missed all of my doctor's appointments. I was only sleeping about 2 to 4 hours a night. I barely made time to exercise, and I was literally surviving on protein bars and my kids' Goldfish crackers. But I made it. For 12 months, for the short term, I made it. But I knew if I wanted to make it for the long haul, I need to make some choices. And my first choice was to choose me. I needed to take care of me first. Now, you may be thinking that sounds so selfish, but it was coming from a place of that I knew I wanted to be there to support my family, to be there for my job, to give back to my community for the long term. And the only way to make it for the long term was to put me first. You matter most. If you want to be there long term to support your family, you've got to start taking care of you. Now, a lot of people think, well, I don't have time to do that. And it's because they think they have to make this huge, giant leap and start making hours of investment into taking care of themselves. That's false. All you need to do is start with small changes. So I'm offering for you to carve out 15 minutes each day. You can find 15 minutes in your day. Jump off of social media earlier, turn off the TV earlier, even wake up maybe 15 minutes earlier, but find 15 minutes in your day and use that for time for you, whether it's taking a walk, exercising, chatting with a friend, sitting alone in your car even, enjoying a cup of coffee by yourself. 15 minutes, and then I want you to schedule it. I want you to think about every single day where you are going to schedule that 15 minutes so that you start to make yourself a priority. It is not a matter of if you are going to crash, if you are not going to be there for the long term. It's only a matter of when. So start with small changes, add the 15 minutes, and remember, you matter most. I'm here to help you live a happy, healthy, and balanced life. Until next time.